Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Spider Gear, designed an invention by Bram Cohen and designed and made by me. And what you see is a spherical gear with all kinds of holes and six normal gears around. So the thing is confined by this spider shape. Actually, it's my wife José who came up with the name Spider Gear. And the idea of the puzzle is as follows. Now you see all the green is at one side and the red is at the other side, so it's in its solved state. And the object is to scramble it and solve it again. So the way it works is you can turn the sphere and you see then some of the gears start moving. So now we have another triangle in top and you can always move in the direction you just have to see it so like this. Now we can move down, move this way, and the puzzle gets scrambled very, very quickly. So I think from this point I cannot get it back to start. So you see the puzzle is now scrambled, and to tell you a bit more about the puzzle, all the gears have different numbers of teeth. So these two are gears with 9 teeth, these have 10 teeth, and these have 11 teeth. And here's my question to you. Why do all these gears have a different number of teeth? Why didn't Bram just have all the number of teeth of the gears the same? Thank you for watching.